911.
I'm from Hastings, Michigan. I'm a driver for CRT. My convoy was ambushed. I'm buried in a coffin in the ground, and I need help. Please send help. I'm begging you.
How did you end up in the coffin, sir?
I was put here.
You're a medical?
Yeah.
5 million money to 9 more to stay. Buried like dog.
United States Department, eh?
I'm an American citizen. My convoy was attacked, and I'm being held for ransom. I need $5 million, or I'll be left to die here. These threats are real, and will be followed through on.
I just have a few questions for you, Mr. Conroy.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's important that I get this information. It'll help
wait,
me
wait, hold on, wait. How do you know my name? What's going on right now?
Listen to me, okay? These guys didn't know where we live. They have my driver's license.
Do not go back to the house. Nobody's gonna pay $5 million for me.
Boy, there's little we can do from Washington.
Your ransom video already has 47,000 hits on YouTube.
Where is money?
I need more time, please.
You shot us.
What?
You got finger.
What are you doing right now to help it? Let me out of here, and I promise you I will get you the money.
No.